Opening faceoff of the third period. Oh, here's a wrister. Outstanding save by Bishop.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
Pitching it to Semin. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Elites continuing on at center. Nice standing poke check by Yandel.
And possession reestablished.
Score! He's got his second.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
That's a save a goaltender's got to make. Enzo, low glove side, got to be able to catch that.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Possession established on the pickup by Dustin Byfuglien. Out in the slot, score! A pair of goals by the same team.
He had a lot of time to let go of the big slapper, and he scored.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
Elite's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Montreal's got another faceoff win. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. And he freezes for the whistle. No, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Montreal's got that win. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Montreal's in possession in their own end. Chip to Gallagher. 2-on-1. Looks ahead to start something. That rush is broken. Great job to slip on Bond. Good reach there. Possession gained by Neely. And the puck is seized by Markov. Broke that play up at center. Puck lofted in, shift change on. And the loose puck captured by Markov. Blue line control slid to Sharp. Nice fake, shakes him loose. Gets on by. He's into the slot. Picks it up in his own end. Good work with the stick. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
He regroups looking for help. Goes to the backhand. Turned away.
Bishop's going to want to burn the video of this. He's had a terrible night in goal. His team trails by a couple.
Backhander to the net. Give that goalie credit for another. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Bergeron's getting a 2-minute boarding minor. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Defensive zone win. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Montreal's 2-minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet, delay of game. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Montreal's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Marvelous save, no time on that one.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Scooped up by Byfuglien. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. He's all alone. Right into the slot. Fires. Oh, what a pad save. Snapped up by Byfuglien. Takes it on the wing. Offensive zone pickup by Dustin Byfuglien. Score! A power play goal yet again. San Jose's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Nice move to shake on through.
He hit the crossbar. And he holds on. Just over 6 minutes still to go in the third. Elite's not done yet. They continue to build their lead on that recent goal. It's now four. And the loose puck taken by Patrice Bergeron. Gathered in by Kreider. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Back in his defensive end to get it. He could start some danger here. And the possession taken by Yandel. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. And snapped up by Bergeron. San Jose is recoiling back in their own end. Possession taken over by Cromwell.
Fine move to get by.
That one counts. He put it in himself. Face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Plekanec lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Really good move. Save. Brings a shot. He missed the net with the shot.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Looking to Plekanec. Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here. Indirected straight up to Gavro. Hit, possession, gone.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Shooting, wide, what a chance. Got it on his stick in the slot. Marvelous save, a great chance, and a save. 36 showing on the clock, and it's moving. What a terrific opportunity. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
The poke check worked. Puck is grabbed by Yandel. Enormous hit. A good deep there. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He's shown us quite a bit on that move, didn't he? Gathered in by Yandel.